Ruth Bader Ginsburg comes forward with surprising admission. Dems can't believe it. Supreme Court Justice Ruth Bader Ginsburg came forward recently with a surprising admission, and it likely has made Democrats in total disbelief. Speaking at an event at Amherst College in Massachusetts, the 86-year-old liberal justice was asked about lack of civility in politics today, and historians will characterize this period in American history. Ruth Bader Ginsburg responded by saying she believes history will look back at this time as an aberration, meaning the current political era will be seen as an outlier to those in the future. She was also asked what her thoughts were on the growing surge of right-wing parties globally and that surge's effect on the United States. The pendulum goes too far to the right. It's going to swing back. The same thing too far to the left, Ginsburg said. So, I'm hoping to see it swing back in my lifetime. Ginsburg emphasized her belief that the Supreme Court doesn't have an agenda, but noted that in her dissents, she acts as sort of an advocate and is always hopeful that her advocacy will persuade the others on the court. The Supreme Court doesn't have an agenda of its own, she said. It's a totally reactive institution. It depends upon people bringing cases before us that represent the issues. Her comments are interesting, given her own party continues to use vitriolic language about President Donald Trump and wants nothing more than to remove the duly elected president of the United States. If anything, liberals and socialists are to blame for the current political landscape. If anyone supports the president, Democrats, liberal activists, and media hacks will do everything possible to shame and attack you for daring to be a conservative. Ginsburg, arguably the most liberal justice on the court, has made it clear for years that her version of normal is a progressive world that continually destroys our freedoms. Trump has started a movement that is fighting back against the ruling political order. This president has energized millions to stand up to Democrats and fight back when they try to take away our guaranteed freedoms like the Second Amendment. Beyond that, her comments come as Democrats are quite literally losing their minds over the thought of Trump nominating more conservatives to the Supreme Court. Conservatives currently control a 5-4 majority on the nation's highest court. And now, there's serious speculation circling throughout the mainstream media that at least 2 liberal justices may retire in the near future. Rumors continue to swirl that Ginsburg may retire soon, but now, liberals are worried that 81-year-old liberal justice Stephen Breyer may not serve on the court for much longer. If Trump wins a second term in office, which is extremely likely, it's more than possible that he will nominate at least one more conservative to the bench. By the end of Trump's second term in 2024, assuming he wins re-election, it is more than possible that conservatives will control a 7-2 majority on the Supreme Court.